Hey there, Toby Lubb here with Cross Country Mortgage. And this week I'm coming to you with a video on the two things that our clients are most afraid of, and that is affordability and stability. So affordability, let's start there. So affordability is how much the payment is, right? Everybody wants a comfortable payment. What I am finding right now is that even though we have clients out there that can qualify, they're just uncomfortable with the payments. It's almost always the very, very first thing that we're talking about. Like, hey, let's discuss this elephant in the room. If they can afford the payment and it's the right time for them to buy, we need to address how it can be more affordable. So there's a lot of things that we can use for that. The 2-1 buy down, 3-2-1 buy down, which are both temporary buy downs. There's permanent rate buy downs, although not my favorite source right now, just because interest rates are going to drop here, I think, you know, sometime in the next year. So that is something that, you know, is an option. It might not necessarily be the very best option, but there are ways that we can educate our clients around affordability. The other is stability. So stability revolves around our clients not wanting to buy at the top of the market in a bubble burst. So that the only way to really overcome that challenge is education, right? So I know with my clients, I'm showing them back over what happened over the last 6 recessions. The data don't lie at the end of the day. So we have to show the data. We're not in a bubble. It's not going to burst. There is stability there. And our clients really want to know and understand that the $20, the $50, the $100,000 that they put as a down payment is still going to be a good investment for them. So reach out to me. Let me know what I can help you with. I've got several different scenarios of education and videos and different things because I am super passionate with helping our clients get off the fence and get out there, because the one thing that I've been saying ad nauseum is there is a huge opportunity right now to purchase a home if you only have your down payment. There's a lot of sellers out there that are willing to negotiate and pay for closing costs. As soon as these interest rates start getting back down into the low 5s and the high 4s, all of everybody that's been waiting is going to come back out. There's going to be more competition, and essentially maybe sellers aren't going to want to pay those closing costs or negotiate. So now is a great time. Buy now, refinance later. Please call me if you have any questions about this strategy, and we'll talk soon. Bye.